Hello, my name is Laurence Gauthier. I'm an assistant professor at the Jindal School of Liberal Arts and Humanities. And next term, I will offer a course entitled The French Revolution, 10 Years That Changed the World. So the main purpose would be to look at the French Revolution, not just as a French or even a European event, but really as a world event with global connections. So think, for instance, of the American Revolution or revolution in the colonies, and also, of course, with global repercussions. Think of how the words liberty, equality, fraternity still resonate with many people throughout the world even today. We will look, for example, at the impact of the French Revolution on the idea of universal human rights, on the idea of national sovereignty, and of course on the very idea of the revolution itself. Think, for instance, of how Russian revolutionaries appropriated the model of the French Revolution for their own revolution. Another originality of this course will be to look at the French Revolution from different angles, not just from the perspective of big political leaders, that of course we will do, but also look at the French Revolution from people who are usually left at the margins, even though they played a very important part in the revolution. Think, for instance, of peasants, slaves, and of course women. About the method, so each session will include a discussion on a scholarly article. The French Revolution is a very hotly debated topic among scholars, and we will engage with the different approaches to the revolution, be it the Marxist approach, the liberal approach, or the revisionist approach. Another aspect of the method will be a strong focus on primary material. There's a fantastic range of primary sources that historians can use to study the history of the French Revolution. Not just political speeches, but also pamphlets, fashion engravings, revolutionary songs, or paintings. We will look at this variety of primary source to get a very concrete sense of the worldview of the actors that we are interested in. This will also allow us to develop analytical skills that can be useful not just in history, but in other subjects. So I hope to see many of you for this course next term.